Devil Hunter XYZ. And this is the last part of my Goodbye Metal Gear Online series. And this one's a little bit different. Instead of me doing live gameplay with live commentary, I just did a whole bunch of gameplays and mashed them up into a montage and did post-commentary. As you guys say right now, the lobby is almost full. I mean, there's over 900 players in the lobby. I'm guessing everyone knows about Metal Gear Online now, and they're trying to get last-minute games. Right now, it's June the 11th, like one day left. So seriously, if you haven't tried Metal Gear Online, I suggest you go online right now and actually play it. You know, just make every minute count. And as you guys said, they got some really interesting games going on right now. And obviously, a lot of people are going to miss the game. I've seen a lot of titles of games and text messaging saying that they actually will miss it. When Metal Gear Online closes, I guess all we have to hope for now is that the new Metal Gear Rising is going to have online, which it could be possible. I mean, it could be like action online, kind of like the game of itself. And if you haven't seen the new Metal Gear Rising trailer, I highly suggest you go out to YouTube right now and just check it out. It's really pretty good. But all we can say is just please have a look to the future and hope that Metal Gear Online will be back someday. And until next time.
Sorry, but no.